the automotive industry in general, and as Colleen said, in particular about manufacturing and production.
In terms of what we can expect to see in 2015, we'll see continued growth, but at a slower rate, perhaps, than the last couple of years. We'll still see growth across the world, about 3% to approximately 88 million units. It'll be a slowdown, at least in the rate of growth in China. It will continue growing, but perhaps at a slower rate. Japan will definitely be flat. India, though, will continue to grow strongly. NAFTA has recovered quite strongly, and unless we have an interest rate rise, I think we'll see continued growth there. There'll be some modest growth in Western Europe, possibly a risk with the UK and Germany plateauing, but the big uncertainty really is Russia.
And the oxygen in the air that's blasted in combusts with coke.
So what I call the value brands have also moved up at about 35%.
Indonesia, Malaysia, and it goes right up into India.